Hello and welcome to Motor TV. Over the course of the next 5 minutes, my partners and I will tell you about how and why the automobile came to be what it is today. We will discuss the positives and negatives of this innovation and let you become an expert on this extraordinary vehicle, and which will be a revolutionary step forward into an unforgettable period of our time. The invention of the automobile has become increasingly popular among the general population because it gave travelers the freedom to travel whenever they wanted to and wherever they wanted to go. As a result of this, the invention of the automobile became cheaper and more accessible to the middle class in North America and Europe.
The first automobile was created in the 1700s. This three-wheeled automobile was powered by a steam engine made by Nicholas Joseph Cugnot in 1765. Nicholas, who trained in the army as a military engineer, soon created the steam engine automobile. This is intended to move cannons and other artillery, but expected, it was very slow at a mere pedestrian 2.5 mile per hour rate, and which is very ineffective. This innovation soon acquired the purpose to transport people. In the year 1807, Frederick Isaac de Rivera constructed the first hydrogen engine and placed it into an automobile. And it was an internal combustion engine powered by hydrogen, and which would be the new beginning of a new kind of automobile. Frederick was a great student who was fluent in Latin and excellent at geometry. All the same time, he kept working and studying mechanics. Even though he was never commercially successful, this idea would become a new start in the making of engines. The next engine was the gasoline engine, but it was very ineffective when it first came out. On July 3, 1886, the first gasoline car was driven. This is the type of engine power we use today. Then the electric car made its debut around 1890, thanks to William Morrison. In the early 20th century, the electric car was the most popular. However, when Ford came out with the T model, the electric car disappeared. This happened because before Ford's time, cars were not driven by everyone. Only the rich owned cars, and Ford changed this. He gave the common people a cheap, reliable cars. Ford became a very popular company and made the gasoline car the car of today.
Tesla has taken a big name in electric-powered cars. Instead of filling up your car with gasoline, you can charge it at an electric station. Starting in 2006, Tesla helped reshape the electric car by producing a luxury electric sports car that could go more than 200 miles after only being charged once. We wanted to learn more about Tesla, so we asked them a couple questions. The first question we asked them was how the innovation of the automobile developed the idea of Tesla. They said that Nikola Tesla innovated the idea. And now that pollution is becoming a problem in our world, people are looking back to his innovation and thinking about investing in an electric car. The second question we asked Tesla was about the new technology they are using. They talked about how they are using dual engines, which is causing their car to be able to go from 0 miles per hour to 60 miles per hour in under 5 seconds. They are also adding an iPad-like device for navigation, music, radio, and more. The last question we asked was the amount of electric cars they envisioned being used in the future. They said they did envision more than 90% of the cars on the road being electric, and they hoped that they would be. They want to keep our earth healthy and clean.
The innovation of the automobile changed our world. We believe that it has done more good than bad, but if we cannot control our innovation, it will soon turn into something we will regret.
For hundreds of years, the automobile has been improved and has been changed in design. It is true that the automobile has negative effects on our ecosystem. Cars cause pollution, which then leads to acid rain, deterioration of our atmosphere, and greenhouse gases. Motor vehicles are a leading cause in the pollution that occurs in our world today. However, cars have contributed in so many ways that we see more positive effects than negative ones. Cars have created an amazing way for transportation that is reliable, effective, and affordable for the common person. We have thrived off the ability to drive to our destinations, and we would not be living the same life as we are today without cars. The creation of the automobile is the reason we can get to school, to the beach, to sports games, and much more. Furthermore, the automobile has had an amazing effect on the economy. The automobile does not just transport people,
but it has the ability to transport goods from one place to another. The automobile factories in the U.S. also give people lots of jobs. Finally, $1 billion are made each day from gas prices. But now, with the electric automobile, we have a chance to save our world from the pollution that is being caused. The electric automobile has been improved and is now more efficient than the gasoline car. Tesla offers this opportunity to use the innovation of the automobile and make it more efficient and help our world.
Oh. During this presentation, we've explained how the automobile has changed our world and revolutionized the way we use transportation. My partners and I hope you have learned something which you found interesting and factual. Over the course of the video, you will have learned about the steam engine automobile, hydrogen combustion engine automobile, the gasoline automobile, and the electric automobile. Throughout American history, there have been many changes in the progression and improvement of the automobile. Thanks for watching, and see you next time on Motor Television.
What?
We said go.
Go.
My name is Buck T. Warner, and I would like to inform you about the Alabama Crimson Rose Tide. They're playing against Ohio State on January 1st on ESPN2. Undo button.